the mother and they snap it close to you. Because when you come out, the thing that was feeding you, you don't need no more. Are you here with me? Say, so you hear me, say, man. See, when you come out, and the newness, Sandra, what you was eating from can't feed you no more. Because they don't cut it, it will kill you. So when you come into this new environment, this new dimension, the thing you was eating will kill you if you don't cut it away. This is good preaching, y'all. When you breath forth in this new, what you used to eat, what was in your spirit, it could kill you in this new place. You have to be careful what you're hearing. Because that's how your spirit eats. Walk with me here for a minute. You have to be careful what you're hearing. You gotta cut them biblical cord. Yes! That's been your uncle all your life, but he's talking foolishness. Cut it! My granddaddy been giving me wisdom since I was a child. Cut it! Your granddaddy can't go no more than the birth canal. He can't live where God is taking you right now. Your uncle can't go where God is birthing you to tonight. Some of y'all in churches where your pastor can't go. Where God is taking you right now. You need to be fed in a new environment that's going to keep you growing and growing and growing. It's real quiet in here right now. If I'm happy, say amen. What you and I got to do is we got to cut. Stand up, please. Glory to God. Oh! I want you to